What's going on, guys? It's me, AJT, but you could call me Nigga. That's right, we're back playing some more Undertale, so let's go. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. Can I not eat it? Wow! What's this note? It's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy your spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't even progressing. You're Japan by Great Papyrus. Papyrus.
Well, I can't eat it. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Stumbleness. What's this? Warning. Dog marriage. Which way do I go? Wait, what? Uh-oh. Lesser dog. What the hell? 42 damage. Pan. Oi! It's a doggo! Oh, jeez. Jumping doggo. Get out of here. Easy. Too easy. You won. Yay. Oh, what the hell? What's this? An X? Is it some sort of map? Can I clear it? It's a bit of snow. It's a lot of snow, actually. I can't get past unless I clear all this snow. Out of the way, my god, so much snow. I can't clear it! There's so much snow! Come on, move! Get out of the way! Oh! Jesus! Oh, wow! Ice cap appears, Jerry came too. Okay, what the hell is Jerry? 6 damage?! What the hell?! What the- Whoa! Oh, this isn't so bad. And I can take- I'll get rid of- I'm not reading them. Oh, crap! Nice dodging skills, bro. Okay, that's a little strange. Alright, that guy's dead. Well, can you give me a... yeah, whatever. Jerry's power... I'm gonna keep hitting you, bro. Awkward. He's just gonna keep eating, isn't he? I'll just keep hitting him. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to do that. Only 6... How am I doing 6 damage? Die already? Or not? No, I'm not giving you a ride home. Oh, come on! 5 damage, Jesus! I'm weak! 6- Oh, just die! Just take a little while. 7! Oh, finally! My god! I got 72 gold, wow! So, when am I clearing this map? So, it says X marks the spot there. Oh, so I didn't even need to clear that map, I just needed to go here, well. Here, there's a switch hidden in the snow. Click! There we go! I think that just unlocked the spikes. There we go! That's it. Ahem! Oh. Oh, what the hell? What's that? What's going on? What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you smell, identify your some... What the... Alright, here we go. Oh! Oh, okay, alright. gonna hit the boy first. Oh. Crap. Oh! Oh! This is cool! I like this. This is nice. Little weird though. Oh! That was a lot of damage. Ah! This is a bit too easy. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I would've... Can I... Oh! Alright, that should... There we go. One of them's down. I chopped you in half. Oh! Oh! Crap! Wait, what? How am I supposed to avoid that? Oh, that was a lot of damage. What the hell? What am I supposed to... How the hell am I supposed to avoid... That is unavoidable. That is unavoidable. Alright, you are definitely dead. 69 damage. God, I'm getting a lot of gold. What's this? Turn every X into zero, then press the switch. Zero. Oh, Hyper Pyrus, zero, then press the switch. That was easy.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What did you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti? Ate it, left it. Well, I left it.
Really? Well, you resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you could share it with me? Fret no, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus. Excuse me. I'll make you all the pasta you could ever want.
Why's he always... Excuse me, laugh.
My brother started a sock collection recently. How sad.
Sometimes I wish... I wonder what he would do.
Without such a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah.
Oh.
Gimme! How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this battle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different, and as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, why not, human? I, the great pirate, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
Turn every X into a zero, then press the switch. Oh, that's literally the same thing. Oh, I get it. Oh. Wait, what? I don't think I did it right. Oh, I can just reset it, I think. Oh, I get it now. Oh, there's a pattern. Perfect. And I think I've already screwed up. Wow, AIDS. Alright. Let's see how this puzzle can be solved. I think we start off with that. Then we go around this way. Oh, that's not so bad. Oh. How am I supposed to get that? It's the same one. Wow. Oh, this is going to take a little while. If we start here, go up this way. Yes, that's it. Then we're gonna go. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, that couldn't work too. What I just did then. I'll just do that. Don't mess up. Now, there we go. Oh! Now, what did I just do before? I did something and then it worked. It was... Wait, what did I do? So, it was this. No. Hold on. It was... Yeah, I remember. There we go, now I did it. Last time I reset it when I actually did it right. Oh, then we gotta press the switch. Okay, I think I get it. Alright, start off here. Do that. That, 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 that. Oh! Oh, there we go! Finally, I did it, okay. It doesn't really look like your face, by the way, Papyrus.
Wow, you solved it! And you did it all without my help. Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about a puzzle like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you.
Alright then, that was too easy. That was way too easy. I'm joking, was it easy? Hey, why didn't you ask for help? I was right here. Wow, you were right there, and you didn't... Oh, what's going on?
Hey! It's a human! You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Amphis. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute ya. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange-scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swing through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite ya. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, big tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How was that? Understand?
Understand the explanation? No.
Okay, I guess I'll repeat my...
No! No, you are not repeating yourself. Yep, yep, yep.
Wait, there are no brown tiles.
That's what I thought. Why don't the yellow ones smell lemon? Oh. Did I mix up green and blue? The blue ones are water ones, blue tiles, I don't... Oh my god. Well, you just screwed it up even less now.
Okay, you know what? How about you just do this puzzle on your own? I'll leave the instructions, just read them when you have to understand it. You can't throw the switch and do not... And you... Okay.
Yeah. Wait, the switch didn't even go on. It's a legible chicken scratch. The machine isn't working. Wait, where did Sans go? Wait, what? That didn't even do anything. I don't know. Is this thing actually gonna ring? On the floor inside is a box of perm. I don't know. Aware of dog, please pet dog. Yes, I'm going to save the game again. Ah, there we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, do we have to... Oh, crap. Wow. Oh, I get it, so we gotta... Oh, so it's another one of these puzzle things. Oh, I see. I understand, so you gotta get it. And then press the button. That was easy. Oh, going through the woods. Oh, what's that? We can only go down here, I assume. Hello, Sans. What's up? Oh, what the hell? Okay, that's a little... What the hell? That's creepy. Oh, that is strange. Is this funny to you? Yeah, it is. Oh, crap! Watch out! Get out of here. Oh, no. Ow. Oh, crap. Oh, that should have... How did that not kill? Well, you missed. Okay, now you're dead. Yay, I won. Okay, Sans, you are... So, are you following me? No, you just spawning anywhere. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is cool. Oh, can I take one of these mushrooms? Oh. What if I make them all dark? Okay. It's a door. Yeah, it is actually. It's a door. Wait, so what do I do? Oh, is it like something I have to... Is it like a thing that I have to solve? Okay, I'm not gonna go here then. I think I need to go... there was another way that I could have went. But I didn't go that way. And Sans is just... Sans, you are one weird guy, but I love you. We could go this way. It's a snow puff. Nice. What's this? What a tiny doghouse. Woof. Oh, can I get... Oh, it's a doggo! Aww! How cute. Aww. That's cute. Okay. Oh, what's going on now? How is Sans there?
Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror.
What's it then feeling? What the hell? What is it feeling on the six things?
When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, sprites will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. About the dog. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain.
Just all these voices, guys, are screwing up, you know. I'm saying all these different voices and, you know, coughing. That's why. If you're wondering why I'm coughing, it's because I'm saying all these different voices at different times. So, there.
Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
Why is there a dog, by the way? It's like just a hanging dog. Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up, what hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
You brothers have bad plans.
No, it doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I'm a skeleton with a standard. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method's too direct, no class at all. Away it goes. Phew! What are you looking at?
This was another victory for Papyrus.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay, there was a fighting dog, but whatever.
I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks.
Yeah, I understand those blue attacks, yeah. Welcome to Snowdin. Ooh, save. Alright, let's save. 70 minutes! Hey, we're getting through this pretty quickly. Not too quickly, but, you know, quick. What's it? Is it? Okay, hello, traveler. Oh, it's this music! What can I buy? 310 gold. Ooh, tough glove, a manly... It has halves on it. Slap him. 7 defense, 5 attack. Heals. I think I'll buy one of each. No, I don't want to buy that. I'm going to buy one of each. And there we go. Let's exit. Take your time. Can I sell anything? Oh, you don't sell, do you? Oh, okay. Oh, crap. Okay, I didn't mean to... Okay, I don't care. Okay, I'll exit. Okay, thanks for the, stuff. An inn. Oh, the chest! No, the chest is there! Use the box, yes. Okay, I'm going to put my nice cream in the box, my monster candy in the box, and I'm going to keep everything else. There. Okay, there's an inn here. Hello, rabbit. Welcome to Snowed Inn. Snowed Inn's premier. One night, no. I am not staying. Oh, there's a little dog here. Mum says that sleeping can recover your health above and beyond max. Right. Wait, can I just go up there? Oh, I can't because I haven't. Yep. So I can get max HP, but no. Oh. Okay, that was cool. I didn't bother talking to anyone, but whatever. Ooh. It's a bit chilly down here. Am I gonna freeze? Okay. What's happening? Papyrus!
Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the Great Papyrus, will be your... No! No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard.
Alright! Alright, let's... My god, all these voices. Alright, let's fight Papyrus then. Oh jeez, so you're serious. Then let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. Dumbass sand on me. Oh! Oh crap! I didn't know! You're blue now. That's my attack. Yeah. You're blue, okay. I don't know why, but whatever. Alright, this is way too easy. Ow! That was dumb. Oh! Oh, I see, I get it. Alright, Papyrus, you're going down, buddy. How high can you jump? Pretty high. Oh, crap. Oh, a bit too high for me! Oh! Ooh! Crap, these are some long bones! Jesus. I don't really want to eat anything, but I might have to. Crap. What the? Oh! Oh, stand still. There we go. Wait, what? A bone attack. Oh, I'm gonna heal next. Oh, I need to heal. No! I don't mean to do that. So. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was supposed to heal. I'm gonna die. Ow. I'm screwed. I'm gonna die. I need to heal now. Cinnabon. Oh, that was good. Crap! Oh, god damn it. Papyrus, you are hard. You are real hard. Alright. Nice! Oh, what the hell? Alright, I'll hit him again and then I'll heal. 45 damage, nice. Jesus!
son! Ah! Crap! Alright, I need to, what do I eat? I don't know! Tough glove. You quick tough glove. I don't know what that did, but it did something. Crap, crap! What did that tough glove thing do? Oh, I didn't press C! Damn it! I was supposed to press Z. Oh no. I'm gonna die. What the hell? Ow! That did nothing! Oh, I am screwed. I'm screwed. If I get hit now... Ouch! I'm too weak. Oh no. No! Oh, what the hell? It's a squeaky, chewy toy. It's too small to sleep on. So can I fight Papyrus again? I can stick on another video here. So please do like, guys, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video where hopefully we'll be able to beat Papyrus. So, bye-bye.